Hello, wine lovers. Here I'm tasting a sparkling wine from Luxembourg, and this is the Esprit de Schengen from Henri Rupert. And this is basically a classic champagne blend, Pinot Noir and Chardonnay, and very bright and luminous with a generous nose, good purity, and like most of the examples coming from the Mosel Valley on the Luxembourg side. I really like this sensation of minerality and purity here with green apple, pear, citrus, still youthful. But good harmony on the palate. It's quite forward and rounded style, I would say, here with much more ripe fruit on the palate. So nice roundness there with a nicely integrated mousse, a slight hint of sweetness, and gentle spiciness on the finish. Good length as well, and it starts out quite discreet and mineral on the nose, but on the finish it's more tropical and opulent. So certainly a style I would like to drink well chilled for aperitif with some or lighter style of starters, but a fine example indeed.